Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Dragon Dungeons Plays Dragon Ball Xenoverse! Whoa, that probably sounds lovely on the capture. Didn't realize my microphone was so close to my mouth. Anyways, hello, everyone, welcome back to Dragon Dungeons Plays Dragon Ball Xenoverse. As always, I'm your fantabulous host, Shinkron, and we are going to progress the main storyline. Because it turns out, after doing the previous storyline, there wasn't that many parallel quests to do. I just finished up training under Frieza. Probably will go back to 18 soon because I didn't finish with her. But Frieza had finally appeared. I wanted to finish up. Anyways,
hey,
your body is back to normal. Thank you so much. Wait a minute, my body is back to normal? Your body was the one that was doing really messed up things.
I'm not at 100%. So the Supreme Kai of Time has told me to stay put. Hey! Another distortion is occurring. That Mira and Toa are dangerous. I was going to check on the scrolls. What would you like to do?
Yes? That's not really a yes or no question, but okay.
I see. Then let's go to the Time Vault.
And
we can go get Dairy Queen afterwards. Yay!
Whoa. This is what I call Super Saiyan 2.
I can do that.
And this!
What you doing? His mouth opens really big. I think a lot of people's mouth in this series open really big. Whoa. Dude!
This is Super Saiyan 3.
Did you steal your brother's haircut? Seriously, that...
Oh, you look scary! But you don't scare Boo!
You should be. Cause I'm coming. Even if Super Saiyan 3 doesn't scare you, you should be scared of what I'm gonna do. Oh! Of course.
What?
Wait a minute, I thought Super Saiyan 3 versus Majin Buu didn't work anyways. He triplicated himself. That's not fair. And of course, Goku just looks like he's gonna have fun. I thought Super.
What's going on? How can something like this happen?
Magnets. Fucking magnets. Can we go to Dairy Queen now?
No.
There's no mistake. I know it. Those two are changing history.
Yeah. Whatnot. So I gotta go there and punch some people, right?
By the way, you might notice I got some new equipment.
I can't use my powers due to the previous changes in history.
Yeah, you're on bed rest, blah, 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 blah.
I'm sorry, but you're my only hope.
Am I Obi-Wan Kenobi?
This is bad. Here's the situation. Toa may want revenge on Boo for killing her brother Deborah.
Wait a minute, so she's Deborah's sister? They look nothing alike.
If we lose Goku, or we lose Boo, history is sure to change.
Wait, so...
And now, we have to stop them before they make contact with either Goku or Boo. This is critical.
Hasn't that already happened, what with the triple blue Boo there? It's a serious case of a full bowl of Boo-berry. Whoa! That was shaking the fuck out. Okay, you both look happy. Oh, hey guys!
That is Goku.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Indeed. They both have high power levels.
If we steal his energy...
Isn't he dead?
Demon Realm will soon be ours.
I mean, he's got the halo and stuff.
I defeat
Can you
them
steal
both
energy
quickly.
From the dead?
Yo. Hey, assholes. Guess who's back? Yeah, you're not happy to see me, are you?
Mira's full power. I'm the best. Defeat Mira. Then why is it close up on Toa? Do I get to fight both of them? Or just Mira? But seriously, is she ever gonna... Ow.
You're always finding me, aren't you? Such an annoying pest.
Yeah.
I don't know how you did it, but it looks like Trunks is okay.
Mm-hmm.
Very well. Before I fight Goku, I will settle things with you.
Unfortunately, this is the maximum level I can attain as a
so dramatic.
You think I will
Maybe in
lose.
Xenoverse 2,
no,
they'll include the ability to go to levels higher than Super Saiyan 2.
So, in the meantime, gonna blast you with that, and then strike a hero's pose. Whoa! Gonna move out of the way of that. Oh, wow! Okay, so that thing has homing. Good to know. Not a fan. Did you just grab me by the face? That's not fair. You didn't say there would be face grabbing. Ow, 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 ow. Quit it. Ow. Quit it, quit it, quit it. Quit it. Ow.
Mira. No. My Mira is being overpowered.
Yep. That's the basic idea.
I finally see that Mira's taking some damage. Let's push forward and end this.
Impossible. I am the strongest. I must be the strongest.
You're not
lose.
You're not even the first person to be obsessed with being the strongest. Whoa! I can use a sword. Nice!
Show me your
power. I might switch to a strike
now.
Build just to be able to use moves like that.
Mira is enjoying this. He hasn't found a rival in a long time.
Quit grabbing my face!
All the strong ones have fallen, right? Show them the power of the new king of the demon
I'm sorry, were you busy talking up Mira? Because I just beat his ass in and... Oh hey, I'm still Super Saiyan in this scene. That's awesome! At least I think I'm still Super Saiyan. It's a little hard to tell. But I've got the glowy energy around me. Did I just kill the android? That was his description on his clothing, is that he's an android born in the demon realm, and... Oh, she mad. She mad now. She very mad. Finish! Yay. Oh, by the way, take a drink, because we succeeded.
Yes, you seem useful enough.
Shut up, Frieza. I don't even want to be training under you anymore. Okay, let's return to the time nest for now. Because I'm going to see if I can get a different mentor, and I'm going to see if I can... Let's see, customize, boost attributes... Yeah, let's get nice and strong. Yeah, so strong. So strong. That burning slash thing is a strike skill, so it was pretty weak, but it was pretty cool looking. But it was only weak because, you know, I have 0 points in strike. I might switch to a strike build. Of course, that would involve... Well, if I want to be really effective as a strike build, I'm going to have to beef Shin up. Or the drunk monk up. Right now, he's the thinnest body type. I would have to give him the beefiest body type if I want to make him a really capitalize on strike. Or at least switch him to the center one, make him decent. Let's see. Looking for another mentor. Yeah, cause I don't wanna listen to Frieza's bullcrap anymore. He's kind of a dickbag, yeah. Wait a minute. Android 17. Are you a mentor? Oh no, you're a parallel quest. Oh my god, I missed you.
Hey!
Phew. I came out to this weird place while driving. Was it a truck? You look like a Saiyan. You like fighting, don't you? I'm Android 17. I'm gonna go destroy West City with 18. Well, it seems that martial artists gathering there are looking to test their skills on us. Our original target is Goku, but he died because of a heart disease. We'll kill some time with them. You wanna come? Sure. Change the future. Damn it. Change the future. No, that's not the Z soul I need. Okay. Alright, so I need to defeat Gohan in this. Alright, seems simple enough. Since I was able to defeat Mira without many problems, I bet I can, defeat Gohan relatively simple.
More Saiyans? I mean, besides Goku and the others?
Goku is dead in this timeline. Why are you referencing him?
Let's work together! Krillin! Gunshot!
Stop moving, Krillin!
I know.
It's just in letting
the
inevitable.
Show what the martial artist of Earth can do!
I'll tell you, Krillin!
There's nothing more reassuring than fighting alongside former rivals.
Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Not a fan, not a fan. Gonna blast you in the face now. There we go. Now I'm gonna punch you a few more times. Friggin' stay still. And Krillin's down. Friggin' not sure. Get out of my way. There we go.
I was so close. Yamcha.
You weren't even. You thought you were close? Oh, that's cute, Yamcha. Ow. Book you. I'm gonna charge up, and then you're gonna get it. Ow, 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 ow. Fuck it, you're gonna get it anyways. Yeah, take that. Perfect Kamehameha, so strong, even the backflow enough to...
Pressure. It's not like I'll give up yet.
Dude, you're already down. Pretty sure you can give up now. I don't think anyone will blame you. Okay, let's see. Where is that? There it is. West City! Let's see, West City is to the north, East
Saiyans
City is to the
aren't
south,
the only
North City is also to the north. The fuck yeah! Bye-bye, Piccolo! Oh, Vegeta's here too.
But the battle has just begun.
Yeah, that might be true, but pretty sure I'm gonna win anyways. If Vegeta was... Did I just teleport into his grab? Okay, fuck you! Ow, 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 ow. Not a fan. Quit it. Quit it. Quit it. Let me land so I can heal myself, please. Seriously! Endless combo. That's not fair. Ow, come on! There we go. Damn it. Okay, you know what? I don't have time to energy charge, so I'm just gonna blast you. There we go.
You look stronger than I expected.
Damn it. Ow, 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 ow. Vegeta, quit face punching me. I have no time for your bullshit, Vegeta. Ow. Okay, how do you like it? How do you like it, huh? That's not very fun at all, is it? Now I'm gonna blast you into oblivion, you little short, spiky haired. Or not. Quit it. Quit it. Quit it. Quit it. Not a fan. Not a fan. You're done, son.
You monster. I thought I had beaten you.
Wait a minute. Who are you? Oh, hey.
Gohan. So you are alive.
I'll destroy you with all I've got.
And there goes Gohan. Okay, charge up, charge up. Ow. You know what? Seriously! You're good to these guys and not giving me a chance to actually get a word in edgewise. It's like, not unrelenting assault from these guys. No chance to respond.
Never imagined someone like this existed.
Charging up, because here comes a new enemy. Oh, and it's Trunks.
This is the end for you both!
In
I'll finish you off!
What? You're still alive, Trunks?
Apparently.
I have to hand it to you. You're a genius at looking like an idiot.
Can I just kill him already? He's starting to bother me.
We'll lose something to play with. Sure, why not? Go ahead, 18.
Friggin'... Just let me punch him! Please! I want to do something more than spam perfect Kamehameha over and over again. There we go! Bam! Bam! And now I will perfect Kamehameha him.
Disappear for good!
That is... So he's apparently invincible when he's doing that upward Kai Blast. Thankfully, it's ridiculously easy to avoid because it can only fire exactly straight up.
You're not bad at all.
Then again, maybe that's the strategy, is to combo with something that blasts the enemy straight up.
This isn't how it was supposed to go!
Yeah, used your own technique against you. Ow. Come on! Let me... There we go.
Okay, and now to finish things the old-fashioned way. You done, son.
Not
you
here. Done.
I got an ultimate finish on the first try of this one. Yay. Probably because I was horribly overleveled
Remarkable strength. You are no ordinary warrior.
Shut up, Frieza. I'm probably a lot higher powered than I was supposed to be for that battle. All because of, grinding up Frieza as a mentor. Those guys are persistent. My clothes are all dirty now. Now that we've killed the most famous guys on Earth, let's start destroying cities and enjoying the panic. I'll let you go. I want to save the best fun for last. Let's play again sometime. Wait a minute, so I help you defeat the most famous people on Earth, and then you're coming to kill me later anyways. Well, can't fault him for at least being consistent. Alright, I'm gonna see if there's any more parallel quests that I've unlocked by doing that. Second World Tag Team. Huh. Okay, defeat Android 18, Goten, and Trunks. Okay. Alright then. I get it. I can dig it. Okay, so. Let's do me. And who do I want to bring? Why not?
Power beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
What'd he say?
I will show you the true power of a Saiyan.
Okay. I might as well since I have the DLC, I might as well just, overwhelmingly overpower things so that I can hopefully get a little more story content done yet this episode. Okay, let's see. Who do I want to take out first?
By the way, Trunks, are you ever gonna give me that toy you promised me?
Trunks, you little freaking liar.
After my dad trained me, I got all sorts of crazy strong and stuff. Awesome. Go on, train me too.
Sure, he did. Go, down you go, and Kamehameha. Spoiler alert, yes you are. Okay, that's one down. Might as well finish off Trunks, then I'll charge up. Wait a minute, did I get Goten in that as well? I think I did. Okay, you done, son. You done. Oh, you knocked him out of the way of my blast, dude. Be a little nicer to your own sons, guys. I mean, I know you're Super Saiyans and God Super Saiyans, but seriously, they're just kids. Wait a minute, Hercule?
Martial arts champion of the world, Hercule! Yeah!
Sure you are.
I won't be fooled by this trick.
What trick? That was easy.
Ah, so this is where the energy is coming from. I'm joining in.
Okay. I'll take care of Vegeta first.
Fool! This is getting annoying.
Ow.
What happened?
Damn it. Ow. Not a fan. Oh, wait, crap. Got the energy charge. And there goes my Super Saiyan. Ran out of Super Juice. And I'm out of stamina too, because I think running out of super juice also expends your energy. Ow. Okay, so I just got Kamehameha out of nowhere. That's good to know. Okay, fuck you. Fuck you all. Quit it. Fuck you all. Last round.
Pretty good.
And I miss Vegeta.
One heck of a move.
There we go. There's the Vegeta. Okay.
Don't think this is the end.
Ow. That hurts. Wait a minute. How is Super Saiyan God Vegeta getting off?
Man, if only I finished what needed to be done sooner.
What are you used to?
Okay.
Kamehameha!
Ow. I'm dead. I'm done. I'm out.
You okay?
Technically, since I'm ringed out, doesn't that mean I'm out of the fight entirely?
Yeah, whatever.
Then again, maybe Super Saiyan God Super Saiyans, they get to make whatever rules the fuck they want. Wait a minute, I'm suddenly floating. Oh, can I not hit the ground so it's impossible to get out here? That would be an interesting mechanic, but it would also be nice to, you know, actually like that rule, I guess. Then again, who am I to complain? That means I actually get to win this one. Okay, good you. Oh, wait, crap, I didn't transform first. Ow. Transform. And you're done, son. You're done. You shouldn't have done that. You shouldn't have let me charge them. Damn, dude moves a lot. Stop moving. There you go. Now, play ping pong ball with your body. And are you done? No, you're not.
Think you'd be this
Well, let's do a regular command now. There you go.
I didn't train enough.
Okay, wait a minute. That was the ultimate finish?
I do hope you will keep that up.
I would have expected them to all go Super Saiyan yet. Super Attack Charge. That's all I get. Bull. That's a little bull. Grumpy now. Okay, Elder Kai is there. But I need to be level 80 if I want to train under Elder Kai. And then again, Elder Kai has but one move to teach. Granted, it's a pretty awesome move, but still, it takes a while. Then again, it's also the single most overpowered ability to learn in all of Dragon Ball's universe. It's called Unlock Potential, and it makes pretty much everything 100% drop rate. Problem is, you have to be level 80 first to even get to train under him, and then, as always, you gotta grind clear up to master level with him. And again, it would be so worth it because, oh my god, so many drops I want so many drops. That was really freaky in my voice. Damn, there doesn't appear to be any new mentors here either. I'm looking for new mentors. If I don't find one in here, then I'm just gonna go ahead and continue the storyline so that we can progress. Because progress is good. Everybody likes progress. I like progress. Do you like progress? Sure you like progress. We all like progress. Progress, progress, la 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 la. Okay, there's no more mentors to select, so I'm gonna have to play the RNG game a few more times. Wanna check something real quick? Yeah, okay. Okay, continuing.
Hey!
Okay, continuing. Continuing! What you got for me?
That's the end of Miracon.
Yep.
With Miracon, Toa can't do anything. Just put history as it was, and this will all be over.
What do I have to do to put history as it was? As I recall, Super Saiyan Goku 3 lost to Boo. Then again, there weren't this many Boos. Oh, gods. Wait a minute, he's already dead. What can you really do to him?
You could say that's a bit unfair.
You seem happy about that, though.
Seems difficult, but I have to do it.
Where'd your eyebrows go, by the way? By the way, saved by the drunk monk. What just happened? Did you just slam two of them into a bubblegum-colored explosion?
Thanks a lot.
Not a problem. By the way, where'd your eyebrows go? Oh, there's still three of them. We accomplished nothing, did we? Boo! Boo! Majin Boo! Defeat all Majin Boos. Okay. And they're all evil and glowy. That seems like it's gonna be fun.
With this? Boo will just kill everyone!
That's one way to do it.
Three, fighting three of a monster like Boo is too dangerous. Besides, there's a time limit on how long Goku can be Super Saiyan 3. You have
good
to
know.
Buy Goku some time.
God damn it, I forgot to go super again. Ow, ow, ow. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, you know what? I guess I should, be thankful that you gave me enough Kai to transform.
He looks goofy, but he's insanely strong.
Isn't that always true of most super villains? By the way, I can do that too! Of course, mine technically isn't yours. It's technically a different skill, but same idea. Okay, bash him around, bash him around. Hey, you're not allowed to recover. Bad Boo, stay down! Okay, now let's charge him up before we move on to Boo number two. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Oh, hey, you are really being hurt, Boo, aren't you? You're not doing so well, buddy. Let me help you with that. And... wha-bam! Aw, man, I'm gonna... ow, ow, ow. Okay, fuck. Ow, 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 ow. Ah, damn it. There went my Super Saiyan. Ran out of Super Juice. Ow, 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 ow. Quit it, quit it. You know what? Punching you! I'm going to punch you in the crotch until you stop moving. That is my strategy on how to deal with you. Damn it. There we go. Quit. Let me punch you! I need to regain... oh, sorry about that, Goku. Didn't mean to knock him out of the path of your Kamehameha. I know that's annoying. That happens to me all the time. Usually because you're the one doing it. So I guess turnabout's fair play. Okay, and punch bubblegum. Man, it's like punching bubblegum. Except not nearly as fun
I'm
as that sounds and just as
Let's
sticky.
Go!
Wait a minute, more of them?
That's an honor, Boo. It is. And I don't have time.
Wait a minute. Do we transform?
Boo is getting chased. Don't let Boo follow him!
Are you gonna get in my way? You're so annoying! Boo sees you!
Wow, there's a lot of Boos.
One, two, three. There's more of them than before!
That's gonna be troublesome. I'm not even hitting the one I'm targeting! Damn it, quit moving and let me blast you! Well, I KO'd one of them, so that's a success. Damn it, let me charge up, let me charge up, let me charge up. Damn it. And with my Super Saiyan juice. Ow. How far down can you fall? You seem to have the least health of these guys, so you're next. Okay, punching bubblegum! Gum-gum pistol! Or case wrong show. Wait, no, 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 I forgot to soup up. It. I need to soup myself. Okay, wait a minute, wait a minute. There's more of them again. That's not fair. God damn it. Am I supposed to lose this one? Because if so, that's not cool. Okay, punch out. Damn it, damn it. Okay, soup on up. Go. And out. And... Kamehameha! Damn it. Didn't hit the one I was targeting again. There we go. There we go. At this rate, area of effect is most appreciated. What's good about the perfect Kamehameha is that it hits pretty much anything that's foolish enough to stand right next to you as well. Just because it of being so goddamn huge that it fires out a backlash of energy around you.
Boo, can you hear me?
What?
Just wait 2 days. Someone much stronger than you will come. You'll love fighting. Sound fun?
Wait a minute, you're not the one who said that.
Longer than two? No one's there!
Well, I don't know, I seem to be doing pretty well.
Yes, they are!
Then bring them! We'll kill them!
Wait a minute, you were happy about that.
Just for 2 days, they will come. It's a promise.
The first time I... In the original show, you were happy about someone being stronger than you. Wait a minute, so I'm done? Damn, that was a lot of little tiny boos. How many did I off there?
I do hope you will keep that up.
Okay, I intended to. I mean, I wasn't faring too well, but I hadn't broken out.
Fighting you is fun!
Yeah.
Until the strong guy comes, play with Boo!
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Sorry. Can't play with you right now. Oh, he mad. Sorry, Boo. I don't want to keep fighting an endless horde of mini-yous. That's just annoying. Woo, okay. Oh, wait, I'm still souped up. Yay, I'm still super.
Wonderful job.
Yep.
Everything is finally back to normal.
You sure
There's
about
no
that?
Way this change will ever be... What?
Oh, what God, it's that? The D on my hand. It's the D on my hand. Clean it off, clean
I'm
it off.
I'm sensing a very sinister energy.
Get the D off my hand, get it off, get
Give
it off.
Give your hand to me. Now!
But it's full of D. You really want... I shouldn't be giving D to a little girl. Oh, she took the D out of my hand. I guess she wanted... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, what the fuck was... That was
the
in my hand.
Emblem. It's just as I feared.
The Majin emblem?
Majin?
Wait a minute,
What's
isn't
it mean?
That usually the big giant M that shows up on people's
Remember,
foreheads?
Remember, I told you, there was a villain who tried to seize control of the Time Nest.
Let me guess, it's that
him.
Big creepy dude who helped us. And his help cost was...
God damn it, Gra. I knew it was you!
Wait a minute, what? So he was
Thanks
inside
for
my
keeping
hand?
Things so tidy.
Is that sarcasm?
You know, I wanted to end you
Shut
painlessly,
up, timer.
But you just wouldn't accept the offer.
You put a D in my hand! Asshole!
So you helped her back then. So you can get rid of
Wait
both Mira and Toa.
Helped her? I'm a dude!
Play dirty. Just as you always did.
That's a bit of an error there.
Toki Toki, give it to me.
No
I'm
thanks.
Worthy. You know this to be true.
Worthy of what?
Worthy? You're worthy of solitude, stuck in the cracks of time.
Oh, wait, he wants
How
the
did you
owl,
even escape
not
in the first
city.
Place?
Uh-oh. Someone tell me that's not gonna work. Trunks?
A mirage?
He won't just...
We shall soon...
Okay, so he didn't break into the Time Nest yet.
To it.
Okay, but he can send projections of himself in here. That's also not good, I imagine. Okay.
So he was just creating an illusion of himself through his magic. He must still be stuck in the crack of time.
So he's literally stuck in the butt crack of space and time.
What is this crack of time?
It's a butt crack of time.
It is an enclosed space that is separated from the dimension of time. Demigra is supposedly imprisoned there. But he must have been pulling strings
so
this whole time, trying to break
free
from his
prison. Such an immature joke, but I can't stop laughing at it. I must be tired. Okay, so, yay, we did it. Woohoo, and we revealed yet another big bad evil guy. So, we will see you next time. Bye-bye! Oh, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye!